And once again, waiting just a few seconds to make sure. Actually, I need to get around to getting like a loading screen. Okay, there we go. Cool. All right. And live. I really need to make a loading screen. Like, real bad. I need to make a loading screen. Okay. And sparring. Oh, again, right here. I'm not aiming for them, but like, quite frankly, if I literally come across it, I'm gonna grab it. Which I feel it just makes sense. Yeah. Wrong thing. I want this. Yeah, okay. Oh, okay, again, wrong thing. Let's actually use the fast travel for once, because... Screw it. Yeah, because we need to go all the way over here. Yeah, okay, so let's just... No. Let's just fast travel for once. There we go. Can I need a look into how to make a loading screen for the stream?
Slinking away, are you? I guess in the end you just didn't measure up, did you? So when the bar's been set so high, who can?
Shut up, Enigma. Seriously. Oh.
I hit you! You hit the floor!
Pretty sure that's you, not me. That was a nice touch, though, that Alfred wishes Batman a Merry Christmas if it hits midnight in-game. You're talking about the freaking costume?
Come check this out.
Was it necessary to do the beatdown? No, but was it fun? Yes. It's genuinely just funny to me to do that. Oh, do we need to get up on top of the bank? Yes, okay. Locked door. Where's the entryway then? Oh. Explodies. Bat, Batman, why do you need to put it in the symbol of a bat? You'll just be blowing it up anyways. Bunch of corpses. Yay. RTA. Oh, jammer. You do that anyway, it's cool. There we go. Cryptographic sequencer. Open sesame. I think I remember something where somewhere where it was like probably originally open sesame rather than open sesame.
Bodies everywhere. The Joker may still be here in the vault. I should use caution. Dead. There's something more sinister going on here.
Yeah, this is like all set up for like a stealth fight, and that's just like, nope, they die. Door locked. How do we get in then? Ah. Oh, there's a. I genuinely thought this was how we get in. Okay. We're supposed to get in there. Oh, this way. Let's pull open the grate. There we go. Oh, no, never mind. That just leads to here, again. Lots of corpses. A lot of black mass goons, okay. How do we get in there? Once again, I am probably missing something very obvious. Bank manager, anything I can use in here? No. Oh, that's morbid. Locked. Yeah, well, how do I unlock it is the question. There has to be a way in there. I'm once again stuck on something very obvious, aren't I? Okay. I'm just gonna have to look this up, because otherwise, I'm just gonna be standing there for like 3 hours. Origins. All Access Gotham Merchants Bank, please. Okay. That. Okay, I kind of get it now. There's Al. The image I saw said there's a vent on a wall somewhere that lets us in, basically. Oh yeah, there it is, okay. There we go, okay. I might have found that, but probably not after a good another like 5 or 10 minutes, and no one wants to see that. Of gel, I believe, because yeah. Oof. I am the bat.
Think you can just waltz into my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, doll? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker ring a bell?
Oh, hey, look, it's Sionis.
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? I got away with it? You're a dead man. Dead! Can't you just play along?
Black Mask beating up Black Mask. Oh. My main question is, how the hell does he get that mask on over like that kind of hair?
This whole time, you hired the assassins. You've been running Sionis's operation.
Well, technically, it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, no. You're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve.
Good thing I have, you know, bullet armor.
Here, have a laugh on me. You hear that? Sounds like 8 tiny reindeer.
Oh my god. Oh, well, that's creepy. That's objectively terrifying. Oh.
She's dead.
Oh. Oh my god.
You get hung upside down. He's flying
It's a bridge, moron. You know, you're not that far off the ground. I don't get why you're panicking. Oh. Oh, crap.
Joker going.
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of black masked men when they went to take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis's mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion.
I didn't ask for your opinion, asshole.
Alfred. Pull schematics on Sionis Industries' steel mill. Joker's taken Sionis there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord. Shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.
I'm going to assume... Oh, that was not what I wanted. I'm going to assume we get up out of this way. Nope. Okay. You just go through the front door? What is that crying sound? What the hell?
There's nothing here.
Counter? Oh, is this one of the,
Shiva. Trying to collect the bounty?
That's just a consolation prize. In case you fail the test.
Test? I don't have time for this.
Somewhere in New Gotham, an innocent man is about to die. And we both know you won't allow that. So the question is, can you find him, Batman? Can you save him?
Jeez. Okay, I'm gonna go to the next. I'm gonna move on to the next story beat first, honestly. Okay, where's Sionis' thing? Okay, let's just warp. I don't care. I don't know. I don't feel like climbing all the way across there first. And drop.
This is finished. There's no coming back from tonight. You want to go down with this ship?
What do you think they're doing?
Whatever they're doing, Black Mask deserves
it. Yeah, I wouldn't mind a few whacks at your boss myself.
Oh.
But, you
and out.
Hell no. But you can't cross them either.
Ain't that the story of our lives? Joker.
Too bad, so sad.
Mission failed. Reloading last checkpoint. Thank you.
What do you think they're doing it?
Whatever they're doing, Black Mask deserves it.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind a few whacks with your boss.
Me neither. But you think we can trust the new guy?
Guy who calls himself a Joker? Hell no. Can't.
Ain't that the story of our lives?
Ah, what do you know? Thugs with survival instincts.
I knew something was up. It's Batman! Found him!
Well, I've been noticed, so it doesn't matter now.
No! Over here!
Oh my god. Oh, thank you all for just coming up here in a straight line. Do that? Most wanted. Anarchy, Penguin, Mad Hatter, Shiva, Enigma. Oh, you can't even try. He Batman really does not care about electrocution at all. Oh, this is marking two here, so I guess it's time to go in. Smash. There we go. Oh, we have a level up. Cool. That would probably be the best. Because I'm doubtful I'm going to get the critical counter hits often.
I'll need to find the access code to unlock this door. I'll need to find the access code to unlock this door.
Okay, does this door open? There we go. Oh, if we open the door, we get shot, okay? Then, we just won't open the door. Sionis' office. Oh, they noticed me.
We need more money.
Just like kindergarten. Oh, what's a right? My thing's a combo attack. Oh my god. Enough with the baseball bat!
You ain't so freaky! You can't do this! You gotta be kidding!
Okay.
Monster!
Body armor that I wanted. Oh.
Bring it on.
You have a problem here. Okay. Let's not be in a corner. That might be a smarter idea. Oh, 20 hits. And a knee to the gut.
Uploading data from
Black Mask's computer.
Servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Sionis had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Sionis was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives.
Interesting.
If I find Sionis, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now.
Awesome. Janus security codes. This is probably another, Riddler, or another Enigma thing. Just break open the door, because why not? There we go. Break open the wall, rather. Let's just go back out this way. Oh, what? Actually, we can just go out. We should just go out here.
Master Bruce, looking through Sionis' files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good.
Interesting.
The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him.
You're probably supposed to get this like on the way back down the stairs or something. I just decided to skip that. Chemical? Yeah, that's a chemical. Maybe that makes sense.
What was that?
Okay, I thought that sound was it locking, basically. Okay. A blow-up-able wall. Oh, yeah, and another data pack. Whatever. Let's grab it while we're here so we don't have to come back. I mean, Enigma, I get the logic of, you know, simplest hiding spots work. But
I'll need to find a way inside that room.
Come on. Why are you messing with the plane? We're supposed to be locking this place down.
Okay, again, let's just go and look in the other room because we can. Oh wow, two data packs this close together? Jeez. At this point, I'm just trying to find them because, quite frankly, some of these are very easy to find, and I've also gotten into the mindset after enough RPGs of never go down the way you need to go, always go down the opposite direction. The bad thing. The batarang takedowns. Or XP, I'm not sure. Because admittedly, I just kind of mashed my controller. Super armor, basically. And smash! Black Mask's Armored Enforcer. Armored Enforcer Expert. Okay, I'm understanding now. But bunch of stuff over there. I think we come back into that area later, probably. Or we just go up over here. Again, My instincts as someone who's played a lot of RPGs says go the wrong way. Cooker, no. Cooking?
I've got to find a way to get through that wall.
Cultured? Confound? Bolting. Cooking. Confing. Pumping. Compared. Compound? There we go. Okay. Got it after a few dozen tries. What? And we can't go any farther there. Okay, is this maybe a thing for later? Probably. Over here, though. Oh. Can't get up there, right? Oh, wait, hang on.
There's no way to open the panel from this side. I'll need to find a way to break it down.
Oh, that's all for an Enigma thing. Jeez. Can't even open it from the inside, it's just locked. Okay. There we go. There's a crane. Oh, you pull it back and let it smash again. There we go, and now we get in.
That's more like it.
Oh, I think I know what the next boss is, just out of memory.
You did this. I could use my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues.
Oh my god.
No signs of assault. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
Interesting. Graph. Narcotic, I'm assuming? Nice. Knowing what I know about these kinds of things, this is probably, it's probably just an Enigma pack, but, eh. Yeah, it's just an Enigma pack, but might as well grab it. Nope, perplexity. Nope. No, obviously not. Puzzlement. Compliment. Complicate. There we go. If it's super easy to get, might as well. Also, again, RPG brain is telling me, go the wrong way. All the time. Oh, loading. Yeah. Oh. Oh.
They're holding Sionis in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Can we let him out? Let me see. He did give us that raise he promised us. Oh, wait. No, he never did. That's right. How could I have forgotten?
Get out of here. I'm gonna jump on you.
Very simple. Oh. Shotguns hurt. Got it. I need to pay better attention to my health.
I'm sorry. Did I kill your friend? Whoops. My bad.
Yeah, okay. So I got lost on that one. Oops. My bad. Let's take this guy out first. Oh, he's glitched. Okay, right. And okay, that guy's just a glitch, because I took him out before he could do that trigger, I guess. Oh my god, okay, need to run, need to run.
Holy crap, he can fly.
So we can get the scanner, the vision back. Only got two guys left, okay. Sure, when he gets up first, gets glide kicked. Oh, this guy's getting glide kicked. Smash! There. Oh, glitched out. Glitched out. You guys still here?
You're waiting for something.
Black Mask's office. Oh, hi, Sionis.
Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer.
Oh.
By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
Make it 8.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like?
You wouldn't.
Oh.
Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll help him.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other.
Oh, Black Mask, go fuck yourself.
What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it.
Poison. Yay.
That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison.
Oh, right there. Hopefully.
Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. One drop of poison.
Where she was hanging. Makes sense.
There. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
Haha. Might as well do the level now. I saw we had a level up, so let's do that. I really don't use the sun thing. Oh, let's grab critical counter, and then we can get this next. Antidote drop point is top level of the warehouse, okay. Oh, she's stalking us, yay.
I need to get to ground level. To find the antidote.
I do like the fact that we can't run or anything right now. Like, we can't do anything. Like, I'm pressing the buttons right now and we can't even select an item. We can't even select a gadget at all.
What would your father say if he could see you now? Throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades. And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne. And a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
Hallucinations.
Please. Some...
Ha 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 ha.
Oh, you can try to attack, but I guess.
You could have saved me if you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
What's that guy? Jeez.
Off without you. I still be alone without you.
Jeez.
Please, you have to save me. Please. You. I told you. Is that the best you can do?
When drugged out of his mind, probably. Jeez, it's amazing how much hallucinations are being had. Oh, there's a dozen copperheads now. Yay. Oh, so it's interesting, you probably theoretically actually eat copperhead, like, while drugged, but like, you have to make sure you actually eat the right one. Oh my god. Oh, we actually got the real one.
It won't be long now.
Oh. Okay, that's really difficult.
I bet you never expected the end to come like this.
Oh, explosive. Oh, concussion detonator lets you actually tell which one is which. Okay. Let's just skip the cutscene here. Let me attack. Ugh. That stupid dad. Okay.
Lo siento, Batman, pero mi veneno es la muerte. Now, sleep.
God. Luke was still a concussion center. How am I supposed to do that? Actually, I think I know one thing I'm gonna do, though, is skip. Controls. Because I know there was, I'm pretty sure there was a quick. Quick fire explosive gel, LTX. Oh.
My venom. I like to bite. Watch my trouble.
Got the real one.
Here, Batman.
this up.
What is it you are doing, Batman? Now I could only see you.
Oh my God.
Are you still awake?
Oh, you keep dislocating their arm. You keep dislocating Copperhead's arm, okay. X, stop that. Well, that actually got me the challenge for knocking out three people with explosive gel. Nice. Goes right through the armor, apparently. Jeez.
You think you're cured? My poison is still in your veins and it will remain there as long as you live. Which won't be very long.
Oh. Oh, and now that you can't hide, it's like Smash.
You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you get out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did.
Nice.
Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
I'm now enjoying this. Take out these two. Take this guy out. Kick him in the face. Just start bouncing. I love that bit. When you're gonna be like two people, you just bounce between them. It's great.
I should destroy the canister before moving on.
Poison! Kaboom.
Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of a city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I've found something.
Alfred, you are the greatest... You were the greatest character in this, because you just put up with all of Batman's bullshit. No data available.
I'm not picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
Hmm. the Bat is too busy to deal with your bullshit, that's why. Oh my god. I don't care about you, Sniper Man.
Sorry to intrude, sir, but I'm receiving reports about a disturbance nearby. I'm sending the coordinates to your map. You may wish to investigate.
Nice thing is that none of these are like timed except for like the random like crimes in action, so like we can just kind of ignore these until later if we want to deal with them. Oh, there we go. Scanning for abnormal EMF deviations.
There. I just need to track the signal to his location.
There we go. Yeah, this
looks
is
like
more interesting.
Coming from somewhere in the Diamond District.
Will you run the job and guard the merchants?
I like this kind of thing where it's like, yeah, it's like actually find this. Are we heading in the right direction? But you know what? Whatever, it works.
What is happening?
Okay, go away. Really intended to do, but you know it works. Oh my god. Go away, go away, go away. Go away. Stop shooting me, asshole. Wait, what? Really? That was stupid.
Looks like justice has finally been served, fellas. Now, to see what's under that mask.
That was rude. It's like I didn't even know that. Jesus. Dr. Alfred Metcalf
or signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel. Joker's booked out the Royal, but why are SWAT providing security? I need to find out what's going on here.
Thank you. Oh, it's AB that is the, the Batarang takedown. There we go. Is it over here? Oh.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Okay. So this way? Is it around back? Ah, it's around back. Yes. Why are the SWAT guys using bats? Like, genuinely.
Trying to make an example out of it. Get this batch on the horn!
Right, you can't really beat down without with other people around.
You're gonna be our
turn. There we go. Bang. Bang. Beat down, beat down, beat down, beat down, beat down, beat down. Straight into a cutscene? No, we're in the parking lot. Okay. Okay, nothing.
Master Bruce, has the Joker taken a room at the Gotham Royal?
He's in here, and SWAT are doing his dirty work, keeping Gordon and the media away from whatever's going on inside.
Doesn't Brandon realize it's not Black?
I guess you'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
Oh, oops, that was not what I wanted. I didn't realize you could skip the conversation. Not bad. Cryptograph. Why not? Let's do this while we're here. Car crash? Cool. Yeah, that wasn't access to the door, it was access to this. I guess access to door is just the main thing. Got a little excited at the bank. Excited, sure. You know, just all blew up half of us. Yeah, sure, excited. This man does not believe a word you are saying, sir. Let's go for this guy. He's the biggest threat, so let's do that. Oh, so that's how you deal with two of them. You mash. You like double tap it. Okay. Why did you come here? Because it's because I'm kind of hunting down the people trying to kill me. Those two look very uncomfortable. Also, once again, let's level up. I always grab the level ups. Special combo starts at 5 instead of 8. Cool. And that upgrade is locked. Cool. So if we don't get that soon, we'll have to start opening these guys. Which really I probably should have started doing a while ago, but eh. I find the melee to be more important in the long run. Graphic sequencer. Royal Hotel? Yeah, that's fair. Like, honestly, if you're working here, that'd probably be the easiest, like, thing to code in. That'd probably be the easiest code of just Royal Hotel, you know? Like, make life easier for everybody. Oh, we have to go in there and go down. Ah, okay. We have to go in there and then it's this. Remote claw. And then up we go. Security gate button. There we go. Bring the Royal Hotel into a death trap, though. That doesn't sound like fun. But then again, it is the Joker, so... sounds like something he'd do. I'm now just registering that they said that. No, that's not an exaggeration. It just clicked in my brain that they said all that. Restart the main generator? Oh, that man is buried in money. And dead, presumably. He was paid for his services, then killed for his silence. Yeah, identity unknown, very dead. I apologize for my dogs barking in the background.
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that.
Hey, for once he's this, very obvious.
There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
Probably a lot of things. And scammer. Oh my god, really? Really? I was trying to stealth take him down. Just said, say, nah, bruh. Ooh, I want to take down explicitly so I can use my damn scanner again. Shit. Suck. Maybe I should have been focusing more on the Silent Predator stuff rather than close quarters murder. Might have been a better idea.
No, please!
No!
Bang. Oh my god, stop! Let's try to open up more stealth options rather than relying on airstrikes. Three schmucks left. Okay. Is my smoke grenade back up yet? No. But I spy, I'm assuming it's the code. I spy, yeah. Open the door. Access the security room. Oh, now we get to cutscene.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths, a
coming in far below projections.
Oh, they don't even bother hiding anymore. Like, they should show his hair underneath.
We are really gonna have to turn this around.
Is this something about how bored Electrocutioner is that he's playing Galaga or something?
By we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Cutioner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
Yeah.
And the gun.
Oh.
So, when I hire you to kill the Batman, you
shut the hell up and kill the Batman!
So do you have anything else to contribute?
I didn't think so.
Oh, and out the window he goes. Oh, and there's Electrocutioner. Very dead. I found it'd be more impressive if he survived that.
This fruitcake is fantastic!
Anyone want a piece?
All right, meetings adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat. Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him.
Joker's like, yeah, okay. I'm not going to say no to...
So you wait.
Well, this should be interesting.
Joker's just like, yeah, sure, okay. And then there's just a
that
dead man on the chandelier.
Get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe Electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform.
I'm gonna just take these from your corpse and then just somehow immediately integrate them into my own gloves. And yeah, this is how you have to get the other lock thing is you charge like these bits. You need these before you can get all of the Hi, yes, Batman series is, I wouldn't say best, but I do like it. It's good. Charge this. Well, easy we find, but we gotta get something. I guess even Joker has some? Enjoy the show, okay? Smash, bang, 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 bang. Oh, ugh. Dang it, I was getting on a roll. Maybe you should have chosen a different career path than Rent-A-Thug. Shot gloves have a battery, I'm guessing they can actually help somewhat? I don't know.
Would you look what the bat dragged in? You know you are a little late for supper. Lucky for you, your dear friend Bane just refused to start the meal without you. Apparently he prefers his dishes served cold.
Yeah, Joker, I get it. You're a funny man. Yeah. There we go. God, I remember getting to this part of the game before. Remember it sucking hard, though. Okay. Here, no charging. Oh, there's a charging thing. Oh. Well, that was terrifying. Well, up we go. Oh, I guess this is so we can go back down if we want to, for some reason. Charge it to go back down if we want to. Oh. Bye! I thought I had the blade takedown one, but whatever. Maybe I just... No knife for you. Okay. Take down these. Well, that man ceased to exist. I don't know where he went. Bang. Duck to hotel employee.
Please. Don't hurt me.
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay. Please. Please, they've got my friends. Holding them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar between the towers.
Huh, good. Now you might want to just get the fuck out. Oh, this man is very dead. That man is very, very dead. Okay. Well, moving on. What's duck under? Anything interesting? No. Oh, I didn't realize this was a cutscene. Joker, do shut your mouth.
I've got a special gift just for you right up here. And it's wrapped in about 400 pounds of
if it works. Oh, and nope, that was not what I was supposed to do. Okay. Oh. So that was not the correct pathway. What do we do? Is there a... Oh. Ah, okay. Makes sense, Mom. Things are understood now. Now just, hello, poor schmuck who drew guard duty.
Uh-oh, Batman, hurry! Someone's about to get shot!
Oh. Joker. If someone's gonna get shot. Oh.
Looks like the one getting shot is.
Ow.
You.
Okay.
Oh, sucker born every minute.
Can I just hit it with this? Nice, but I doubt it. Yeah. Okay. Need to charge that thing. Nope. Okay. Oh, wait. Hang on. Yeah. Okay. I'm just being dumb. Of course, it's Entertainment Joker. It's you. There, take down the two ones that are preventing me from taking this guy down. And bang! Okay, one, Joker, anyone's gonna scream like a little girl if you put them in an electric chair. Two, he probably gets them from the same place every person in Gotham gets their rent to thugs. I feel almost like there's a store for Rent-A-Thugs. It would make sense, honestly. I'm reading your chat, Lil Stu, and I'm just realizing how dumb I am with this. No, how much of a lag there is between me saying something and me seeing the chat, presumably, for it. Okay, can we just jump this? Okay, that's how you do it. Good.
I need to get to the top of this ventilation shaft.
Granted. Has Black Mask responded yet?
Negative. No word from him since he entered the building.
Yeah, because Black Mask is very dead, and...
What about Gordon?
We got him investigating a B&E out at the abandoned amusement park. But where do you think he fails got rid of this?
I'm almost there.
The worst thing. Not your immediate superior, but the paparazzi. This one. There we go. Button. Oh, I cannot wait to get that gadget. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Oh, steam. Okay. Blob it. Bye! Oh, these poor guys who drew the short straw and got guard duty. Standing near ledges. Really, they should have expected this by now. Considering this is underneath, I'm going to assume there is item. Or not, that seems like a death trap. This is probably where we need to go. Or not? Oh, no, there is a data pack. Okay. Oh, well, it gets me back here, which I suppose is the important part. Okay. Right. Now we go back. Now, back to the proper route of where we're supposed to go. There we go. Go through the door. And look, it's out the window. I'm not gonna jump out that. Of course you do, Joker. Oh, that poor man. Jeez, the way they've killed these people just seems very over the top.
What is this?
Like what I've done with the place? Like,
oh.
What can I say? I can be a tad compulsive sometimes.
Compulsive. Sure, Joker. Sure. Let's go with compulsive. Oh. No, thank you. Get the takedown, please. Oh, wow, got all four of them. Nice. And now we just mash the... Oh. That man finally came back down from when I apparently launched him into the sky. It's probably the The zipline gun. That's probably it again. I'm apparently very bad at thinking of the obvious solution. Oh, or you just hit that. Yeah, you should probably electrocute it and kill, because it's you, Joker. Again, what is it with the bat symbol necessity, Batman? You really don't need to paint it in a bat. Knock knock. That's gonna be the code. No. Knock knock. Thank you. Why are you working for this guy if he straps you in electric chairs? Then again, Joker's also batshit crazy, so, you know, don't argue with crazy, I guess. That would also be a valid explanation.
Nice try! No way out of there! Guess you'll just have to wait right where you are until I start sending the hotel guests through. That'll be boring! You can't figure this out soon. I'm gonna take a nap and wait for Saturn.
Oh. Oh, wait, I get it. I see. Understood. Your turn?
No.
Well, you know what? It's still easier to control this with the controller than it is with mouse and keyboard. And once again, I proceeded to do my issue of thinking for some reason that the controls are reversed. They're not. And I missed. Well, you know, Batman is, like, you know, multi-million dollar rich, so deal with the Joker. Ugh. Dang it. And I missed. Why is it that these are always the hardest part for some reason? Oh. So I keep turning it around too early. Okay, let's go farther out. Actually give myself time to aim into the other eye. That would be a smarter idea, wouldn't it? Oh, whoa. There we go, got it. Up we go. Like you could, Joker. At least not right now. Oh, it's whichever one isn't. Oh, it's whichever one isn't purple. Oops. Oh, I see. 2, 3, 4. Okay, I'm hitting it in the wrong order. Technically working, I suppose.
I think the one little thing you need to work on is that sense of humor. You haven't smiled once tonight. And you know what they say, a smile a day keeps the reaper away.
Yeah, well, you know what? Considering how much considering how many people probably should kill you, Joker, there might be some truth to that. I don't think there's anywhere else I need to go, so...
How do you find us?
How do you find us? Oh. Yeah, no, let's not deal with that. Sorry, you still count as hits, so thank you for that, but... Oh my god. Oh. Oh, time to start bouncing! Oh. You see that? How do you know Batman's not an orphan, huh? I mean, he is. Oh, ow. Oh, electricity. Yeah, well, you're also a completely... You're also... That's what you get for doing an incomplete murder machine. That unlocked automatically. I'm actually going to start working on some of these, because I'm realizing these are not all that useful otherwise. I don't know why you would do that. Let's go with the stun time for the batarangs. It seems like the smarter option. Good God, Joker. How many people have you killed at this point? I mean, rhetorical question, almost all of them, but...
Please don't!
Come on, back to the bar!
And down you go.
Who are you?
I'm here to help.
There are more.
I talk.
They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. Get to them before anything happens.
Okay, hurry.
A lot of stuff has already happened. Batman, do you not see the guy dangling with a TV on his head? I think that guy is very dead. Okay.
The bat ain't showing up. You all right if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do it.
He says we can kill him.
Guys, look, I'm on TV. Hi, Ma.
Hey, Vicky. Come here, baby. Get a shot of this.
No. Yo, thank you. Body armor, please. Oof, ow, that stinks. Give me your body armor, please. Oh, Oh, and it just recontinues the beatdown. That's interesting. Oof. There we go.
The hostages are safe. I need to hurry to the penthouse. Stop the Joker.
And, well, let's just keep going. Can't do that. But we do have explosions! Actually, can I just do... Can I just do this? No, it has to be on it. Oh, that sucks. Would've been nice if you could do it from, like, right next to it. Be an interesting way to go. Oh, all the way up there. Gotta keep going up, bats. Oh, oh, there's just a bunch of things we can grab onto, apparently. Ah. Ho, ho, ho. Why would you just stick this out the window? You know what? I should just give up trying to understand why Joker does anything. Charge up, charge up, charge up, charge up. There we go. Oh.
I've never seen anything like this.
Oh, that's a lot of explosives.
These are set to detonate December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer.
Or cause them to explode immediately. Around the sun? No. Oh, it's probably Happy New Year. There we go. Oh. There we go. Is that supposed to explode? Oh, yay. See, Batman, don't always assume the bad guys are gonna let you turn off their stuff.
Tell me we're still getting this.
Yeah, we're still alive.
This is Vicki Vale reporting live from the Gotham Royal Hotel, where there has just been a massive explosion. And now it appears the Batman has been blown from the building by the blast and is somehow hanging from the bottom of our helicopter.
It wasn't blown from the building, he jumped out before it exploded. Oh my god, oh, this is gonna suck. Oh. Oof.
Could this be the turning of a new leaf for the mysterious vigilante? Is he about to become a public figure? One thing for sure, after what I've seen him do tonight, he's on his way to becoming a household name.
Oh, thank you for giving me back the normal controls.
This is Vicki Vale.
Or normal camera, rather. Oh, oof, okay. And smack you down. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Take down these two. If he survives, kill him, okay. Is that a fair statement? Try to resist and I'll kill them all. Here's to Gotham turned upside down. Christmas Day, I run this down. Oh. Oh, God. Two, and now stun you and be down. Slam. Challenge map unlocked. Panorama. Challenge campaign unlocked. Cowardly and superstitious. What? Okay. We can tell there's a dead man on the other side of this door because, you know. Oh, lots of Joker cards. Somebody walked through wet paint. And then died.
Sir, I've just seen the explosion okay. of the Gotham Royal on the news. The hotel guests, are they safe?
Not now, Alfred.
Sir, Are you all right? Your voice...
I'm fine, Alfred. I've dealt with psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain Gordon. He could be a valuable ally for you.
I don't need any allies.
I don't need any allies. I'm pretty sure that changes in the later games, Batman. Oh.
Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will bite.
Release me! We can hope you're right, but only time will test your words. The Bat is coming.
The Bat is coming. Yeah.
We will not tolerate this insult.
Deal with it.
Are you over there? Tear him apart. Look out.
Run! You run! Okay. Let's open up more options. Because we can't afford to take any more hits. Closer, buddy. I just want to, you know, crush your skull. There we go. I just want to, you know, smash your skull into the floor. There we go. Hoping there would be a decent hiding.
Unsatisfying.
Yes, I'm aware shotguns do damage, game. Thank you for the obvious statement.
I see the Joker's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us. And this is
I am attacking the Bat!
But only time to test his words. The Bat is coming.
What? Was he a shelter at all?
Okay. Okay, buddy buddies.
After I kill him, I'm gonna take one of his ears from my collection.
That up hard.
What's going on? I can't see.
Huh? Yeah, okay, I messed that bit up hard. Joker's tongue, and you know what? He'd probably laugh while you're doing it. none of them. Okay, it seems I took out the guy who resets to this position. Looks like I took out the guy who reverts to this position. Okay. Alone? Yes. Pretty sure everyone wants to just beat the Joker into the floor, dude. Here, please get in line.
I'm starting to lose my calm here.
Oh my god. I need to be more careful.
Unsatisfying.
Deal with it, Bane. Okay. I'm gonna give this one more attempt and then we're gonna call the stream.
I see the Joker's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective.
So yeah, this will be it. We must this will be our last attempt at this.
He will not get past the way to the bat.
No! We can hope you're right, but only time will test your words. The bat is coming.
There we go. Got a few guys. You got a few guys with a little issue. How many more? Four. Slam. Slam. Oh, of course this. At this point, we can just do this, honestly. Like, genuinely, at this point, we can just beat these guys on the floor. There. Done. Okay. Alright. Well, with that, that's where we're going to call the stream, guys. Thank you guys for coming. Next stream will be Sunday, I believe. Yes, Sunday. I'm bad with what day of the week it is. And we'll be going back to not Batman. We'll be going back and possibly finishing SpongeBob Rehydrated. So thank you guys for coming. And as usual, this will be up on my channel today or tomorrow. Link's on the page somewhere. Anyways, bye guys.